Biao-chan's forces defeated Liu Bei in Jing province, but Cao Cao sent his elite troops against them. Before long, their temporary shelter of Xiaoping fell into Cao Cao's hands, and they had no choice but to flee once again. Biao-chan thought she needed to establish a base from which to rebuild her influence. Accepting Chen Gong's proposal, she headed west to acquire Han Zhang. With the approaching Wei army at her back, Biao-chan confronted the army of Liu Zhang, the defender of Han Zhang.
Are going to follow you.
But you...
You will not fight with Cao Cao's forces, am I right? Then I will fight in your place. I shall never let any harm come to you. Don't worry about me. There is no one who can beat me!
We must shake our pursuers and get some rest, which means that we'll need that castle over there. I propose we drive out those who control the castle and take refuge in it for the time being.
Come, you vermin! I will let none harm my lady!
First, let us head to the castle. I like the
way! Liu Bu's forces are headed here? That beast! We shall not have this castle!
I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face. This is one more step towards victory. See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
The world will be less chaotic without you in it. Therefore, I shall defeat you. Ha! More peons marching to their own slaughter!
Oh, come at the right time. Quickly, lend a hand!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
We'll be right back. not run from your fate, at least allow me to make your last days filled with beauty.
Where do they dig up these guys? And where are they getting all of these troops?
I cannot approve of riding off alone. Let me show you why.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
This cannot have happened to me.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
Let us have a glorious fight. My beauty must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
Oh, aren't you all fired up? We will try to keep up with you.
That's it, Diao-chan. But don't overdo it.
Your wits are a match for mine.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
Carry our honor across the land.
Fight and run. Allow me to put you out of your misery.
What? There's still more of these vermin?
Do not let that pack of beasts into our castle! Fire! Bring them all down!
Can this beauty tame even a beast such as that one?
I do not consult with beasts. See, I'm more than just a pretty face. See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
This must not be.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face. This is one more step towards victory.
Your wits are a match for mine.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
That was excellent. Now we will have to exert ourselves as well.
See, I'm more than just a pretty face.
Look at this. We have been forced to flee this far from the capital, but at least we can rest. What to do? A little talk, perhaps? Did you think I have no eyes? Only you can influence him. You have him right where you want him.
It's not like that at all. I have no hidden purpose. I merely wish to repay the kindness I received from the man I call father.
What a faithful daughter you are. I wish you well in your pursuit of your ambitions and dreams. And yet, it fills me with curiosity to speculate what his dream would be were it left to him.
My Lord Lu Bu? His dream?